time to play Sibling Says, the game where you have to figure out what one sibling says to another sibling. You'll hear a line.
When he gives something up, it's for good, right, Max?
And you have to guess what the other sibling says back.
Back up, why are you so close to me?
Okay, first one.
Gentlemen, mark your votes.
Wait, why do you have index cards on you?
Now, what does Nikki say back? Is it A, why don't you have index cards? B, in case he runs out of napkins? Or C, we vote a lot, Don?
We vote a lot, Don.
If you catch C, you know your next siblings.
Are you new here?
See if you know this one.
Phoebe, you smell that?
Sure do. Smells like team spirit.
Well, I was gonna say.
What was Max going to say? A, it smells like cheesecake. B, it smells like a dead squirrel burrito. Or C, it smells like you need to shower.
It smells like a dead squirrel burrito, but...
But if you didn't get those, don't worry. Here's another one.
Hey, are those my snow boots?
Yes.
What does Don say next? A, ew, get your sweaty feet out of them. B, get your gross toes out of my booties. Or C, they look good on you.
Ew, get your sweaty feet out of them.
If you guessed A, you're A-OK. But Ricky isn't. Final round, you ready?
Guys, we've got a lot of work to do. First, we'll need a wedding theme.
One word.
What does Nora want to theme the wedding? A, magic. B, lasers. Or C, bows.
Bows.
Of course, Nora loves bows. And here's a bonus question.
Better word.
What's Max's theme? A, chaos. B, fire. C, sprinkles.
Fire.
That's it, fire. I hope all your answers were total fire. Tune in next time for another Sibling Says. Nick.